Whatever how you do it, but I don't want you to see Raymond.
I have a surprise for you.
This nightmare is over, right?
Yes, of course.
Man, this was one of the best days I've ever had. Thanks to you guys. Indeed it was.
Edward, I'm terribly sorry that I was a miserable bastard to you.
I know that Edward isn't my nephew, because he isn't Howard's biological son.